last Saturday, and Bucknell comes out firing here early on. Baseline, Considine trying to back down Voss. Fade away off the glass, no good. Offensive rebound by Myers. She gets hacked and scored. First points for the stunner step move. Corner. Membrano with the penetration in the lane. Drops it off for Angela Myers for two. Nice assist by Alex Membrano. And Myers scores in the paint once again. She's got 5 points, 9-5 Bucknell. Edwards on the right wing now. Considine top of the key. Cassie with the penetration. Passes a little high. Edwards able to corral it in and drop it back to Myers. Five on the shot clock. Myers to the right of the lane. Pull up jumper. Got the roll. Bucknell 9, Angela Myers 7. 14:50 to go here in the first half. Defense there applied by Alyssa Dunn into the lineup for the Bison. Myers off the screen, jumps out, three-pointer, got it. Angela Myers 10, Bucknell 9. Out of the lane, shot was off the side of the basket. Geif with the rebound. Myers into the front court. Angela, nice feed. Megan Matheny, beautiful work by the mids. 12-9 Navy, a 12-0 run by the mids. Myers cuts inside, now left of the lane, gets free inside, bounce pass, foul to Matheny, and the hoop is good. Bounce pass nearly stolen there. Mbada takes it inside, knocked free, and Membrano with the steal. Here's Myers, 2v4, numbers not there, cross court pass to Matheny. Matheny will take the three. It's good. Megan Matheny with 8 points. And it's an 18-0 run by the mid. Bounce pass Matheny. Megan, open lane down the right side. Spins inside, off the glass, couldn't get it to go. Man, that lane opened up for Matheny. Just could not get the open look to go. Membrano cutting inside. Puts it off the glass and scores. Welcome back, Alex Membrano. 20-0 run by the mids. Knocked away by Phillips. Nice defense by Phillips. Pass inside. Geif backs down Hyam. Off the glass, no good. Membrano with the rebound. Gets it to go. Alex Membrano with back-to-back hoops. 22-0 run by the mids. Arvin opened in the corner for three. Got the roll. Navy 3 of 7, and also more importantly, the Geif free throws and the Arvin three-pointer in the streak of players with the last name M scoring for the mids. Jumper from the outside by Umbada is no good. Rebound tapped up, Arvin with the rebound. 27-0 run here by the mids. Put the mids 2 games clear of first place here. That would be a healthy margin with 6 games left to go in Patriot League play. Geif inside on a great feed. Mids sharing the ball beautifully tonight. 4 points for Jade Geif, 29-11. Here's Matheny, double-teamed immediately, got it away. Myers lost it, got it back on the baseline. Bauer inside, counted and one. Romine gets the personal. Bauer with a chance at a three-point play. Slow it down. 31-15, 1:50 to go. Two defenders on Myers. Matheny opened in the corner for three. Got it. New career high for Megan Matheny. She's got 11 points. 34-15. Considine, right side. Cassie backing in. Cassie spins to her right. Off the glass, got it to go. First points for Considine. Lead back to 19, 36-17. 8 on the clock. Is it up? Bauer. Bauer, right side of the lane. Off the glass, and it goes. 4 points for Audrey Bauer in the first half. Great way to end it for the mids. A dominating first half. After falling behind 9-0, since then they've outscored Bucknell 38-8. And at halftime, it's Navy 38, Bucknell 17. Picks it to Matheny in the corner. Matheny, Geif, quickly the double team comes. Bauer open three, top of the key, good. Bauer, a 37% three-point shooter, knocks it down cold. Navy up. Considine inbound for the mids. On top for Edwards. Here's Guy facing the hoop. Left wing, three. Considine, got it. Not much room for Cassie to shoot there. She still buried it. Five for Considine, mids by baseline. Considine quickly fires it to Myers in the corner for three, got it. 13 points for Angela Myers. Nice feed though, also by Cassie Considine. Mids by 19, 50 to 30 with the offensive rebound, tip back to Myers. Myers bounce pass left block, Geif comes across the lane. Cuts back in with the right hand off the glass and scores. 9.7 rebounds for Jade Geif. 52-33, mids with the lead. Able to hit some of those shots. Here's Geif. Considine lobs one for Edwards. Myers comes off the double screen. Top of the key, three, got it. 16 points for Angela Myers. Mids 8 of 20, 40% from behind the three-point arc. So far, 8 three-pointers made. Myers looking for a ninth, too strong off the back of the iron. Myers takes it right baseline, now comes back on the wing. Hands it off for Matheny, 8:50 to go. Here's Geif with the left hand across the lane, left it short. Membrano had it deflected right into her path, and Alex Membrano with an easy two. She's got 6 points. Got up to 22. Here's Membrano, fumbled it, but got it back and scored. Alex Membrano's got 8 points, and it's been a layup throw for her tonight. Romine, tough. Hollinger in the corner, 12 on the shot clock. Geif sets the screen. Membrano with 8 on the shot clock. Right wing extended, Considine lobs it inside for Geif. Geif off the glass and scores. Jade Geif with 11 points. To go along with 10 rebounds, that's her third double-double this season. And Bucknell calls a timeout with 2:31 left to go. Myers, 6 on the shot clock as she picks up her jersey. Hollinger, he's got a shoot here. Hollinger, fadeaway, got it from 13. First points, first shot for Hollinger. Mids by 18. Three, 2 games back against the mids. Tied for fourth will be Lehigh and Holy Cross as Matheny is hit on the long-range feed, and Matheny will lay it off the glass and score. 13 now, improved career high for Megan Matheny. Hollinger in the backcourt. Mids can just run out the clock. Done with a nice defense, though. There's been no quit in this Bucknell squad tonight. Time's a frustrating night for them. They went 0 for 19 after starting 4 for 4 from the field, and that'll do it. Final score tonight, Navy wins 66-45. The Mids now a 2-game lead in first place in the Patriot League. As Angela Myers leads the way with 16 points, Megan Matheny will be our post-game guest with 13 points tonight. Navy blue and gold after a victory tonight, 66-45 over the Bucknell Bison. As Navy now.